Okay, I gotta destroy Manny once and for all. And if I can't, Manny's gonna have a hard time. Oh no, Brandon. Watch Manny. Trust Manny. You got a delivery. A delivery? What is it? I don't know. But the delivery for Brandon. Okay, thanks. Welcome. See what this is. Oh no. It's another robo vacuum. You know what? Taking down these two robo vacuums. Again. Come on, Manny. We have to destroy Brandon. We have no other choice. We have to destroy him. Yeah, we have to. Or else he's gonna throw us out again. I have an idea. We'll do it today, but not today. Oh. What if we use that lesson that you did? No, it somehow he cleaned it and shot him. Just gonna have to dig another. You're talking. Okay, what should we do? Oh no, he noticed us. Alright, you vacuums. I'm gonna destroy you. And you know what? There we go. Just take out the wires. I know what to do tomorrow. I know what to do tomorrow. Richard. Huh? These robo vacuums are cursed. They are? Yeah. One shot, and there was another one that was gonna kill me too. That's serious business. We gotta. Yeah, we have to. What if we just shut down the whole store? Okay, whoa, we don't have to take it that far. How about we just turn the robo vacuums into normal vacuum? That's a good idea. Now they won't attack you.
home.
Ooh, water. Oh, what was that? Poisonous water? Green water? Oh, I can feel it. Oh, I think I'm about to die. Oh, I need to go to the store. Still in water. I'm gonna get my water. Help! Help me! I'm about to die. I'm getting water. Hey, that helped. You drank poisonous water, did you? Yeah. Why would you drink poisonous water? You know what? You should be banned from it. First, yes, it should be banned from Oscar. Second, there, I have a cursed vacuum named Manny. Isn't Manny's soul trying to attack me? You must know the legend of Robo Vacuums. What? Well, in 1907, the Robo Vacuums were jealous that these normal vacuums were being sold greater than these Robo Vacuums. So the Robo Vacuums started a war to attack people because they wouldn't sell. And since 1 million units sold, they didn't realize they hit 1 million units. So they came back and attacked people as soon as they got shipped. Then they've been fighting over 2017 to 2022. Yeah, like in over 2 years, I had a cursed vacuum named Manny. He was cursed. He shot me. You got such a vacuum. Well, if he's gone, but I did take him down. Well, that's a good thing. If he's down, then he won't attack you. Is that a rhyme? It's pretty much a rhyme. Okay. No, it can't be true. Hello there. I am Manny too, and I will get revenge for you killing Manny and my brother. Ah. You really think a knife is gonna do anything? Oh no! No! Yeah, a knife does not do anything. You're done. Oh no! Say goodbye to yourself. No! No! Huh. Did he really think he can beat me? Mm-hmm.